car, Tennille.
I'm keeping this in our mind.
Gonna do with them all.
Dad, where's the tap? Where's the tap, Daddy?
Oh, put that away.
There we go.
I need that one. Where's the tap?
Just behind Big Al there.
What are you looking for?
Tap.
The tap's here.
Here, see this picture of your daughter?
Oh, yeah.
Where's Betsy?
She went for a walk.
I've got my super duper lens on.
But I can't see ours.
No, ours is right down near the end.
Mom, can you wash my glasses because they're all soggy and I can't really see through them.
I'll spit on them and then wipe.
That's better.
So you got so many alcoves and bays where you can put ships, and the water's deep here.
Betsy.
Betsy.
Neil.
I'm not doing it. Tennille's going to start crying.
Come on. Off you go. One. Two. Come on. Move off or participate. Come on.
Oh, Tennille, smile, otherwise I'm not taking the photo.
Take the photo and it'll be crabby. Gabrielle.
But for the killing and destroying of people.
Oh, good. Atta girl.
Come on, I'll take you over to the underground bunker.
Okay, let's go.
And we'll read about it.
Bunker.
Hey, can the four of you, five of you, stand in front of the door, please? Amanda? Brianna, wait. Turn around, please.
Taking a photo.
Tennille? Jeez. Tennille, why are you touching?
I'm going to bring you up. Full scale cutaway number 6, every kind of video, 5. Hunger, 1893, in case of gun construction. It was built with a series of steel tubes facing then shrunk into central achieve. This method of construction breaking.
This is really what a bunker would have been.
Is
this the sleeping?
What's in there?
What would have been where you got your shells from? When you got down underneath.
Oh, that's steps that go down? So there's more down there. I'll get up there too if you want.
What if I'm too heavy for it?
No, it'll just tip over and we'll be squashed.
Pushed through.
Cannonballs!
Not quite sure.
Yeah.
I'm doing a glam shot.
Can I put a little bit of weight on it?
Go on, Brianna, are you going to hop on the end?
Yeah.
I'll hop on the end.
Betsy.
Ah!
Ah! It's too hard.
Help me!
Pull your chest out. No.
Yeah.
No.
Turn it that way. You're all looking.
Yeah. Hey, Brianna, look at me, please. Thank you.
Come on, Brianna, look at us at least.
Dad, can I video
too? Got it.
All right, you can come down here.
Okay, then. I'm still up here. I'm just gonna find the steps.
Rip.
Okay. Gonna do a glam shot?
No.
Right arm out. Come on, you can do it. She's gonna do glam for you, hon. Glam. Oh, that's good.
Dad, does she know how to wear her shirt?
Yes.
I put heaps of sunscreen on.
All right.
Can I go through?
Yeah, sure.
There's something under here, Dad.
What?
It's just a little
those just islands, and then where does Antarctica leave? That way. Oh. I'm going down here. I'm just pushing.
We've got to such a bad start in this test series. We just saw a cut stroke to a ball almost exactly the line that he tried a pull stroke at Perth. And that was a disaster for him. Apparently, he really struggled to get over that. He was embarrassed by it. Who am I being angered by it? Shows you where the form does.
In the morning.
He's also one of those guys you want to do well. He's one of the good guys playing international cricket as an opponent against Neil McKenzie's over the years. He's always one of those friendly guys you like to sit down and have a beer with or just a general chat with. He's one of the good guys.
We sell the house and it's gone. Because we own, it's not like Val Dives is starting from scratch. We already own that, so.
So we had a good day today? What did you do today?
Did you
go to
the
amateur as well, the boat?
Yeah. That's not a, no, it's up on Maud Adelaide.
Yeah, it was a big
I got a picture of that, didn't he?
Yeah.
We went past
it. You haven't been there yet? You go down underneath.
Yeah, well.
The kids are probably like
it. Yeah.
Yeah. But no, apart from my kids are all there, obviously. I know. No. Why didn't my baby's having a baby?
This one.
Yeah, I know. Getting big, aren't you, Brianna?
She's turning in like a tall lady.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you are, whether you admit it or not.
And there's a dam down the bottom with a raft on it and geese.
There's about four adult geese and four baby geese.
They wander around there like they own the place.
And there's a big, you've got one
pizza
of those
oven.
Oven.
Yeah.
So who owned this before?
See, that's why I told you to put in your back
in.
Yeah,
I know.
Partner split up, so we had to sell up to pay her room.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, well, they get in the church house next door.
Getting
all
right?
Oh, yeah.
Can go to Maranatha.
We have so much. That's our rubbish bin. So much rubbish.
And Gabrielle, do you like Maranatha?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And that's, we've only just like discovered, that's a dish pot. Like,
I also got the Christian
so
Living Award.
Projects during the school. There's a random fish pond.
Oh, wow.
But it's all overgrown, so I have to pull it all out and get back to the fish pond again.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
It was a nice little
genie. Yeah, we didn't know when we first moved in here.
Nice. No fish.
Nest, did I build a nest?
Yeah.
No, somebody else did that.
Bird box, yeah.
Yeah, nice. Somebody else did it. When we got here, the rosellas were nested.
Yeah, there was three rosellas in there.
Lovely, and we get lots of blue wrens. It's beautiful.
It's a bit warm in the oven, so it's been cooking.
I've been cooking them, so it's pretty warm in the kitchen.
See, you like this. This is more jungle than you got.
I know, my beautiful new house. It was so sad.
I know, it makes beautiful more than you got here.
Yeah.
It's cool. It's more like Victoria.
And our fridge didn't fit in the fridge gap, but somebody's building us shelves to match the... And then I could put the microwave and all in there.
If your bedrooms are as big as the rest of your house, I love this place. Right, I like that.
Yeah, it is.
Like
this is your dream home, isn't
warm,
it?
But you can open most of the windows and get the breezes that are going in.
Which is the master bedroom? I'm going to look at
the master bedroom. Oh, the master bedroom's that way.
Sorry, yeah, through that way.
What I hate about how
when if you use the toilet when you're here, guys, I think because of where the door is, I can't put a door. So the lock is on this door.
Yeah.
All right? Bathroom's huge. Yeah, they're really old floors, they're a brick body, but I kind of like them like that.
Timber floors are never grow.
Yeah.
Very
nice.
Yeah.
We're a bit freaked out about all this open glass in the bathroom, I'm sure.
It's like not a problem
at the moment,
but when you get in the church.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this was.
What are you going to do with your groceries come up here and take a shower?
But in the shower. Like this. But the taps are sleeves up anyway.
No.
You take a shower in the service.
Well,
so,
the rest of it's pretty already, but all the big.
Yeah, I like big rooms.
So do you guys live here, Alan and Amanda?
No, we live on the outside of Perth.
Oh, okay. I thought so. Yeah, off the river.
Yeah, we live in Swanview.
It's still cold blooded.
All reptiles are cold blooded. Yeah. It's probably this cold.
Where are we going?
This one. I'm just saying, you should see this one over there. You've got skin.
He's never bitten anybody. I don't want anyone sticking their finger in his mouth. Oh, just cover him up. That's it.
Wow.
You're from the hill.
Can anybody guess his pet name?
Spiky.
Tigger? No.
Spiky.
It's obvious. It's really obvious.
Diamond?
Hey?
Diamond?
No. What is he?
Pilotary?
Gale.
What is he?
Pilotary?
No.
Python?
Just it? Yeah? What would you call a python?
Python?
Who's it at? Monty.
Monty?
Monty. All the pythons are Monty. Alright. Yes? One there, one up there. Don't worry, if his head goes near you, he's harmless. Everybody will get a go.
Yeah, hold him up, hold him up. That's it, hold him up.
A lot of farmers love to have pythons around their property, particularly in their hay sheds or machinery sheds. I know of a story of a farmer in Wheatbelt that had a machinery shed up the right, so to speak. And
he's
been there for
a while. No, I can't hold him down. You keep holding him.
His daughter had a baby.
That's it. Come
in.
His
dad would like to relocate the python because, you know, little baby crawling around. So relocate the python. Now, 50 pounds.
Pick mum.
He's got red eyes.
That doesn't hurt. Oh, you got a big bit out then.
Oh, go find the nets, that's it.
Oh no, he's going for the bag.
No.
What is
it?
You want another strap? You want to walk, just walk, you know. Like.
Oh, he loves you, Brianna.
Can you rub his head again?
Yeah. He really loves it, doesn't he?
Yeah, it wobbles a bit, doesn't it?
My husband might laugh.
That's probably why they got clear.
You can yell at him too, buddy. If I drop my mobile phone, darling, I'm in trouble.
Yeah, just leave it.
Wow, this is amazing.
Mom, it's a long drop. Do you think I'll survive if I jump over?
No.
No, you don't. Okay. Hang on, we'll just get you insured first. Mark?
Should we frame it when
That's
we get
all downhill hill from now, Brianna.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, wait, no! That means we... No, that's bad.
You can go up again if you want.
No, thanks, everyone.
I'll get down the bottom and then go backwards. Watch all the angry people. Do it no hands?
No.
handle.
What's that?
It's just a loose bit. That's the trap door. Will you stay with us then?
Oh, come on!
Aye aye, Captain! How does it make a noise? That's what it looks like up here. Whoa! Galley boy in here.
Galley boy.
Okay, boy.
Actually, they're not, when you look at it, they're not that bad.
Aware.
Bunk beds. They're smaller, aren't they? Yeah. This is the back bed. Yeah, it's empty.
Same one as yours.
Dangerous. You got blue tickets?
No. It's not even on.